them never had a home. Others holding hands today while I